COVID shouldn't be the only concern at Thanksgiving. State Health Department is also reminding you to be food safe. Clean areas where raw poultry has touched and use separate cutting boards to avoid cross-contamination. Use a thermometer to check the turkey is cooked. It should read 165 degrees. Don't leave foods at room temperature for more than 2 hours. Leftovers are safe in the fridge for up to 4 days.